That's Curt Anderson and Fox 45, Steve Janis. Like I said, they know about the prison industry and they ain't doing nothing about it. They're sitting here looking for a train wreck. How you doing, Curt?